Remigate! And they're off. Slow to go was No Dinero. Quick to go was Travy Boy, who's headed off for the early lead. Sent up on the outside, Wild Wiggle and Jack moves to be second. Pango taken back and a bit keen while racing third. Out of there, fourth is Express Jet ahead of 40 Fathoms, and the trailer is No Dinero. Down the backstretch they go, going to the half-mile juncture. And the leader is Travy Boy, and Abby Medina off the inside a bit and leading by a length. Wild Wiggle and Jack is second, trying to settle third is Pango. The opening quarter was just 23-2. Back to fourth is Express Jet racing ahead of 40 Fathoms, and No Dinero is last. Around the far turn they go, we're inside 3 furlongs from home, and with the advantage, it's Travy Boy. Leads a length and a quarter, Wild Wiggle and Jack is second, Pango trying to keep up third, 5 clear of Express Jet fourth, with a quarter of a mile left to go. Travy Boy the leader, rail might open for Pango toward the outside, Wild Wiggle and Jack as they wheel for home. It's still Travy Boy in front. Now Pango has room toward the rail to quicken if he's good enough. Down the center and Wild Wiggle and Jack. Wild Wiggle and Jack up to take the lead from Pango second and Travy Boy alongside. Wild Wiggle and Jack close to home with the lead. Wild Wiggle and Jack and Jose Alvarez to win it. Second is Travy Boy. Pango disappoints as the favorite. He ran third ahead of Express Jet and No Dinero. Back to 46.40, trifecta 25.50, superfecta 263.50, 26.35 for a dime, daily double 51.60, the pick three good for $51.10, that's a 50 cent return. A minute 10 and 46 one-hundredths seconds, the time for the race. Third race complete, fourth.